Know your range, know your distance, know yourself. Yo, what's the deal? It's your boy 12, Torbite, and welcome back to the EA Sports UFC 2 Ultimate Team playlist that I got going on right now. This is episode 2, and I want to call this episode Practice Make Perfect because I am going to give you all some Ultimate Team tips, that you need to know and that you need to understand to get better, to excel in Ultimate Team. And this episode, the tip is going to be utilizing the single player championship modes to your advantage. I can't stress this mode enough. This allows you to play against the CPU or play against a live opponent's CPU counterpart. So the CPU would play the exact same way as the person would play if you were playing against them on ranked match. I think that's awesome. It allows you to test the waters and see exactly who, you know, you're going up against and what type of competition is out there in your weight class. Now, this thing is also a grind. You're going to have to spend a lot of time in this because the more time that you spend in this, the more coins that you will earn to be able to level up your fighter. I factor it out to be about every 5 fights. In a perfect setting, you'll have enough to get one, you know, middleweight pack or a lightweight pack or something like that. Premium packs probably will cost a little bit more. But this thing will be time-consuming. It is time-consuming and it is a grind. But with this grind, it definitely will make you technically solid. It'll allow you to relax like this. Get the clinch. Work the opponent. It allows you to focus. It allows you to learn your fighter. Know your range. Know your distance. Know yourself. And that's why I like this mode as I've been taking my time and studying the game with this. Hold on. Come on, he tied. Hold on, y'all. I'm start talking to you. Hold on. Oh, my goodness. Oh, shit. Finish him off. Oh, look at his eye. Oh, snap. I am a 9,000 god. Sage Nightmare. We're going to check out this replay. I'm going to let y'all enjoy it. But yes, this is single player. I am playing this on single player. This wasn't a ranked match. This allows me to warm up. It helps me get these combos going. It helped me know different things that can work out in certain situations. But of course, if you're technically solid against what the CPU has to offer, you will always be sharp to what your opponent brings to you. If he starts to spam you, you'll know ahead of time to get out of the way. You won't just be stubborn and fall victim to the same strategies that you can fall victim to in single player. So I'm definitely kicking ass, man. I'm just kicking ass, and I can't wait to get into another episode. I can't wait to give you all another installment of the Ultimate Team series. So episode 2 is done, but don't trip. This week, I decided to bring 2 episodes of Ultimate Team. That's right. We going back to back. Click the next video to watch episode 3 or click previous video to backtrack to episode 1. As always, leave a like if you enjoyed this video. Knock out that subscribe button and keep it locked right here on 12i Gaming. It's your boy 12 and I got you 6.